Hey, what's up, y'all? It's John King. Welcome to another campfire session. We're out here in Saratoga, Wyoming on 40,000 acres at Brush Creek Ranch. And y'all, I'm just in complete awe of this place. It's beautiful. We're sitting out here by the campfire and decided to play one of my favorite songs. I got the band guys with me. We're on the road for our summer tour. It's actually a little chilly for the summer. And this is one of my favorite songs, and we haven't gotten to do a campfire session of it yet. I wrote it for this band called Hootie the Blowfish. That's one of my favorite bands of all time. And they put it out in their latest record. It's called Rollin, and here's my version of it, y'all.
2, 3, 4. Some days the only thing left to do is watch you go up in smoke and say, whoa now, let it all go. Hey, yeah, just let it all go, 'cause that sun's gonna shine, leaving these clouds way behind. Some things just look better in a rear view. Yeah, they do. Feeling these wheels spinning round. Like a tide coming in on the coast of Carolina, rolling. Now we don't gotta know where it's going, just to keep on rolling. I don't know about you, but I can show you a lot more salt in my brain. A lot less work, a lot more play, a lot more sway in my dream. Windows roll down, 'cause that sun's gonna shine, leaving these clouds way behind. Some things just look better in a rear view. Yeah, they do. Feeling these wheels spinning round, burning this road up town to town. Play that pen you're holding, just keep rolling. Like a tide coming in on the coast of Carolina, rolling. Now I don't gotta know where it's going, just to keep on rolling.
Thank you guys so much for joining us for another campfire session. I love getting to do these, y'all, and I love getting to do it at beautiful places like Brush Creek Ranch. A shout out to the staff here for having us out. Make sure you check them out if you're looking for an amazing getaway. Also want to give a massive shout out to our sponsors. Without them, none of this would be possible. Starting with our RV sponsor, Cruiser RV. They've been with us for 3 years now, and they're the best in the business, y'all. We love all the features on our RV. It's our home away from home. We pull this thing on tour. We take it everywhere. Our family stays in it, our band, and there's so much room, and they're just a great bunch of people to work with. If you're looking for an RV, check them out. Our new truck, y'all, that Ford F-150 got put to the test on this trip. We pulled it across the country. Tons of power, all the towing capacity you could want. Pulled that 10,000 pound loaded down camper like it was nothing, and it's been so comfortable for our whole family to ride in. Our baby girl Sylvie and Scarlett love it, and it's just been a blast to have out on the road with us. They're an amazing team to work with, so if you're looking for any kind of vehicle, make sure you check out Golden Circle Ford. Last but not least, y'all, a huge shout out to our tour sponsor, Sasquatch Outdoors. Y'all, we've got all this amazing merch, branded merch. We've partnered up with them to make hats, t-shirts, koozies, everything you could possibly want. Check out Sasquatch Outdoors, their socials, their website. If you go to my page, johnkingcountry.com/merch, you'll see our branded merch. And if you're at any of our shows on tour this year, we've got it out there. They're an amazing partner, and they're sponsoring this whole tour and this campfire session. We love the folks over at Sasquatch Outdoors. Thanks so much again, y'all, for hanging out. I'll see you next time for another campfire session.